Hello everybody, welcome back. Welcome back, Jack. Okay. This. And that. Okay. Now this is my epoxy mix. I mix cotton flock and micro balloons. The micro balloons make it more smoother, not so lumpy. But you got to really watch the percentages. You want more cotton flock than you want micro balloons. This is all still wet. Right on that edge. Just a nice bead, just like that. My heating and air guy is supposed to be coming over and working on the heater. I got to have new heating coils put in it. It's only working half as good as it should. That rhymes. I'm a poet and didn't know it. Okay, same thing here. We just want a tiny bead. Then I bolt this on and take me some epoxy in this small brush. I could bend my brush, you know, and kind of smooth it out. Let it set up. But I always kind of wondered how they did these hatches like this. And you know, and I thought that it was dry at first, and it just cannot be done dry, guys. This is all still really wet. Has to be a wet layup, or that flange will peel right off of there. You won't even get it unmolded. I've tried. Invert master tried. Now I believe that's how, I don't know, that's how everybody does it or not. That's how I do it though. That way works for me. So Two more bolts. I'm just gonna put a washer on this one. We got that right there and watch me do it too. Well, it's sitting there giggling. Ah, Bob forgot a bolt. Wasn't no one gonna say nothing. I forgot a washer. Gotta have a washer so your bolt don't cut into your mold. Okay. See, you can see it down in there. But I kind of like to just smooth it up. Make sure we got a good bond. Bam, there we go, Joe. Can you see it in there? Now when this sets up, I'll trim that out. And then tomorrow I'll unbolt it. And get a big canopy hatch in there. Bam, we just got to set it free. Set it free. We'll see you guys back in the shop. Same vibe time. St. Bob's Station!